Colonel Manuel Cano Madrazo, the Guatemalan Boundary Commissioner, who signed the map of 13th of May 1861, seeing the line on it, drawn in red, below the Sarsoon Island, was correct. That map is attached to the 1859 treaty at the National Archives in London, and Guatemalan governments have respected that line since then. The British have published maps many times, right through the 1970s, with that line under the island, and the Guatemalan government has never protested against that. Now, quite recently, they have begun to state that the whole river is theirs, and that they will assert sovereignty over it. And now they have the gall to say protocols exist that don't exist, that their new version of reality is the status quo. Like the Israelis do in Palestine, they are trying to establish facts on the ground, as they call it. Facts on the ground by force, expecting that these so-called facts will be internationally recognized after a time. Those are not friendly acts. And if I were the foreign minister, I would sing to Carlos Raúl. When I was down, you just stood there grinning. And that's a picture of Carlos Raúl grinning away. Grinning and changing the facts. Inventing history. I have called Guatemalan governments before serial killers of agreements. Now I say they are chronic distorters of history. Obviously, we can't let them get away with that. And they won't if we're smart and if we unite.